I only hope that the whores aren't stealing our lemons.